bars are a great way to meet people. I've always said, you know, pick a bar in your neighborhood and become a regular. It really makes a difference when you're a regular customer at a bar. They know you when you walk in, and you just seem to be able to meet so many people.
I think a bar is a good place to, you know, meet people. I think it's a level playing field where you say, you enjoy something that I enjoy, and that's why we're at the same place.
I know the guys come here looking for girls, and it's a lot of fun to see all that interaction. Over the past 10 years of owning this place, I've seen a lot of hookups, I've seen some proposals, marriages, and babies that have come out of it.
People in the same industry, sometimes even the same establishment, will form a bond that sometimes turns into a relationship. People spend so much time with each other. You know, we spend a lot of time with each other here, so you see a lot of relationships happening.
Oh yeah, girl!
Our bartender, Nico, met her fiance here. The funny story is the first night that I met him, I kicked him out of the bar.
My bar is definitely a spot where singles would go to meet other singles. It's definitely got that sexy, swanky vibe. A single woman could definitely feel comfortable here, or a single man, but it's not a pickup joint.
I've witnessed some makeout sessions at the bar. Sometimes I wonder, you know, if these people even know there's anyone else around them. They just keep making out and making out. We want to tell them get a room, but they don't even hear us.